Hey you guys, Chris here. Today we're going to be doing a rec bag routine. As you can see, I got my 60 pound rec bag out. We're going to be hitting 10 rec bag squats. So we'll rack the rec bag, do 10 squats, set it down. Thereafter, we're going to do 10 unilateral shoulder lunges with the rec bag. So after 10, with a shoulder to one side, alternating lunges, we will go ahead, throw it down, alternate it to the next shoulder, and then do alternating lunges for 10 more reps. After that, 200 skips of jump rope at high intensity. Try to get the reps in as fast as possible. So we'll do that, and then we will do rec bag over the shoulder throws, alternating the shoulder for 10 reps. That we're going to do an AMRAP. That's one round. We'll do an AMRAP for 30 minutes today. It's about 105 degrees Fahrenheit here, and so it's a lot hotter in my garage. So we'll see how we do. I think I can hold out for 30 minutes or more. Let's see how it goes. Hydrated pretty well today. Let me know what you guys think of these routines involving the bag as well. Let me grab some gloves. So we're going to get some pretty good cardio out of this as well with the 200 skips every round. So remember, one round, squats, lunges, jump rope, shoulder throws. So I think this is going to be a pretty functional workout. Tomorrow I'll be hitting my pull-up routine. So today I'm going to try to make it leg heavy. So salute to the burpee community. Salute to the fitness community. Thank you guys for your support. And it's been really awesome watching everybody tear it up. So that is motivating and inspiring. And so that's what this is all about. So here we go. Okay. All right. Rec bag squat. We'll start with that. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10. Oh yeah. That's a good shoulder workout too, holding that up. All right, here we go. Unilateral shoulder. Lunges. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Four,
6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 200 skips with the jump rope. Shoulder throws. Two. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. One round. Guys. Definitely a pump and workout. One. Two. Three. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Let's do these unilateral ones. Unilateral lunges. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. 10. Okay. Ooh-wee. Jump rope. Grip's coming off. Direct back shoulder throws. Ten of these. One. Two. Three. Four.
25. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Okay, two rounds. All right, squats. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Ten.
two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. One more. 10. Hurts. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. 10. Shoulder throws, guys. Here we go. Some of these workouts just have to become AMRAPs because never did it before, so we never know how our body's gonna react and don't wanna be disappointed, you know? So go for the time. Go for the time when learning something new. Two, three, four, five, six. Seven, eight, 9. That's 4 rounds. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. This is some tough shit. Hard on your body. Feel it. We need those heavy weighted routines though. Alright, we're going to be doing unilateral lunges. 10 each side. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. 10. Other shoulder, 10 more lunges. One. Two. Three. Four. Five, six, seven, 8. 9. 10. 10. It's already been 31 minutes. I'm finishing this round. It'll make 5 rounds. Shoulder throw, guys. This was leg heavy, that's for sure. I feel it. Okay. Shoulder throws, guys. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Hey. Nine. Ten. All right, guys. Still really, really hot in here. That'll be it for me for today. Tomorrow I'm gonna hit my weighted routine. I'm gonna do my weighted vest, 21.46 pounds. I'll be doing 100 Navy SEALs with two squat chasers and two pull-up chasers for 100 reps. So, and 50 skips of jump rope every 10 reps. So that's gonna be fun, and that'll be right before getting out on the lake on the boat tomorrow. So I'll wake up early and get that handled. Not sure if I'm gonna record it yet, but might as well. Won't be able to post till later on in the evening though. So thank you guys so much for your support. Certainly do appreciate it. Keep killing it out there, guys. Keep grinding. Let's not be lazy. All right, guys. Have a great day. Salute. And till tomorrow.